first of all, if you can't afford or you can't take care of animals, don't have them.
Sad story out of Charlotte County. Investigators found Great Danes starving and left in their own urine. These are some pictures of the poor dogs here. This was 3 years ago they took the dogs out of their house. Prosecutors are now finally charging this woman, Drew Darrow, with animal cruelty and abandonment. NBC2's Samantha Servin is on Alfred Boulevard uncovering how Darrow kept the dogs out of sight.
This large wooden gate hides everything that's going on in this house, but that didn't stop one anonymous caller from tipping off animal control about the abuse going on inside.
Deplorable, dark, unkempt, with a strong smell of urine. That's how animal control described the inside of Drew Darrow's house in Charlotte County, a place where Cape Coral Animal Shelter Director Liz McCauley says no animal should be forced to live.
They were living in this environment. It's just not good for any animal or person to be in that kind of environment.
In December 2018, Animal Control found Great Danes, Kratos and Khaleesi, significantly underweight, in poor living conditions, and cages way too small.
The cage should be big enough so at least the animal can get up and turn around.
But they were alive, unlike 4-year-old Titan, who likely died of starvation. His photo, so gruesome, we aren't showing it. A fourth dog was returned to Darrow's ex-husband, who says Cersei was also emaciated and had open sores.
In my mind, there's no excuse for any of that. Animals are supposed to be part of our family. If you can't take care of them, find someone who can.
Court records report Darrow denies the fact the crates were dirty and says she fed the dogs twice a day. But McCauley says if you're feeding that much and they still aren't gaining weight, they need to see a vet. She says there are low-cost clinics all around.
No clinic is going to let an animal suffer if they, you know, for any reason.
Once Kratos and Khaleesi were taken away, reports show they quickly put on weight. This weekend, Darrow was finally arrested for animal cruelty and abandonment. Her arraignment is scheduled for April 13th. In Charlotte County, Samantha Serbin, NBC2.
Just